Azcocorp designed and manufactured a pouch dispenser with power assist and a color touchscreen display to precisely cut individual spice packets from a bandoliered roll. Material is threaded through the power assist assembly and into a set of upper and lower belts, creating a tractor feed. Material is then pulled by the power assist assembly over a dancer assembly. The unwind assembly has been completely replaced by the power assist assembly. A rising dancer arm controls the speed and tension of the material web. Material is then pulled over a set of idler rollers and into a set of traction belts. Both belts are turned by a high accuracy and low maintenance servo motor. The waffle traction belts improve accuracy at a higher cycle speed. Pressure between belts can be precisely set and will display on a gauge to indicate belt tension. A D2 heat-treated tool steel blade with food-grade coating cuts the material into individual pieces. Cut material then falls down the safety-enclosed exit chute. The unit has a color touchscreen for easy setup and operation. Custom cycles and counts can be input on the unit's touchscreen. All components will have a stainless steel cover and a clear anodized finish. Please give us a call to discuss your application. Don't forget to follow and subscribe to our channels.